Tell me the answer. A dash changes the direction of light that falls on it. What will be the answer? Okay, Chahat has given the answer. Anyone else? Anyone else? So the answer is mirror. Mirror changes the direction of light that falls on it because it causes reflection. Okay, it causes reflection. That is the reason that light rays changes the direction. Next question. Solar and lunar eclipse are examples of dash formation. Okay, so I've got two answers from Chahat and Teerth. The answer is correct. Anyone else? Solar and lunar eclipse are examples of dash in nature. No one else? So the answer is shadow. Solar and lunar eclipse are examples of shadow formation in nature. Okay. Next question, when does lunar eclipse occur? Next question, when does a lunar eclipse occur? So tell me the answer. It is a descriptive answer, not MCQ or fill in the blanks. We have to write the complete answer. So Chahat is saying that it can happen only when the moon is opposite the sun in the sky, a monthly occurrence we know as full moon. This is Chahat's answer. Anyone else? Anyone else? So Ruby is saying it can only happen when the moon is opposite the sun in the sky. Yes, Teerth, write your answer. Yes, sir, you can say. See it. So let's see the answer. A lunar eclipse occurs when the Earth is between the sun and the moon. A straight line, then we will change the point the shadow of the earth is cast on the moon, which causes the eclipse. Next question, what is lateral inversion. What is lateral inversion? Next question. Yes, Chahat.
The type of reversible that occurs with an image formed by the plane mirror. Since, however, that is correctly to observe left, the real reversal is of the front and back. The image turns through itself to face the object. Hence, the alternative name is lateral inversion.
Okay. Very good. Anyone else? So Ruby is saying the type of reversal that occurs with an image formed by plane mirror. So let's see the answer. The appearance of left-sided parts to right in a plane mirror is called lateral inversion. Then we will change the point. When we write with right hand and it appears left in mirror. So this is the complete answer, short and sweet. Clear, everyone? Next question. You are given a transparent glass sheet. Suggest two ways, any two ways to make it translucent without breaking it. We are having transparent glass without breaking it. Tell me the two ways to make it translucent, transparent to translucent. So Tirth Varadiya has given the answer. One way he has given, one way he is correct. Yes, sir.
One, by applying oil, grease the butter on it or pasting a butter paper on it, grinding, rubbing the surface of the glass by any absorbive material.
Very good. Very good. So we can start writing directly the points as applying oil, grease, and butter on the surface of transparent glass. Second point we can use as pasting butter paper on the surface of transparent glass. And we can have one more point. Out of these, you can write any two. Rubbing the surface of transparent glass by any rough material. Okay. So through these ways, we can easily convert the transparent material to translucent material. Tell a situation where we get more than one shadow of an object at a time. tell me the situation when we get more than one shadow of a single object. Anyone? Yes, sir.
During a match being played in a stadium, multiple shadows of player are seen.
Very good. Exact answer. So we can start the answer as it is possible if light from more than one source falls on that object, and in next we will write the example. During match being played in stadium, we can see multiple shadow of a player. Okay. So here is the complete statement of the answer with proper example. Clear everyone? Any doubt? Next question. Light is a form of dash. Light is a form of dash. Okay, I've got the answer from Chad. Anyone else? Only one student is giving the answer. What rest of you is doing? So here the answer will be simple. Light is a form of energy. That's it. Light is a form of energy. Next question, dash object do not cast any shadow. Which object do not cast any shadow? So I got the answer from Chahat, Teerth, Tanika. Tanika, we can discuss the syllabus afterwards. It will reach to you through the message from the school. Just now focus on the topic. So the answer is transparent. These objects do not cast any shadow. Okay.